people.
Thank you.
We are an I Am Fool.
Yes, we is.
So what's going on today, man?
What's going on today? Nothing, yeah. Man.
Not too much. Well, you guys are playing at the Funk'n Waffles, right?
Funk'n Waffles. We're going to play in a little while. We got a nice little set. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah. What songs are you guys planning on doing?
Well, we're going to play all of our own stuff tonight. Oh, usually we mix it up, but tonight we're just going to play all of our own stuff. It's a short set, a little over an hour, so...
I sing.
and I play, you know, a few little toys that I bring along just for flavor.
So what's going on tonight?
Tonight is Ian Brutal's Brutal Tuesdays, and it's a nice night of sharing with different musicians, you know, and you always get to meet new people. It's really great because you do a little bonding, and it opens up possibilities for collaboration.
What are some songs you guys are going to be playing, and are you looking forward to perform them?
I am, because the Fools are going to do all originals tonight. We're going to do Molly, I Am Fool, Anhedonia, Lollipop, all of our favorites.
Thank you.
are looking forward to concentrating on getting that CD done, getting some recordings done. And, yeah, I'm going to turn it over to Judah.
Right on. So we were talking about, you could still stand here, though.
But he doesn't want to.
We were just talking about the band, about the hard work you guys are putting into it.
Long time now.
Yeah.
We've been together in this formation a little over 8 years now.
Has it been that long?
Yeah.
Seems like yesterday, baby.
Well, in this formation, let me change that. In this formation, it's more like 7 years.
Right.
More like 7 years. I joined a little over 8 years ago.
Right.
Just about 8 years ago. And the thing that originally attracted me to the band, of course, was the original music that I got to play. That made it literally the best band I had ever been in. I came up in at a time and in an era where you either had hits or you covered hits.
Right.
And especially in the area that I was in, which was soul music, it was all covers unless you had a record contract and writers for you.
Thank you.
yeah. You know, everyone's been working hard and everyone's been doing really well. That's Ken, our bass player.
Yeah, yeah.
He was born a Jew and converted to Buddhism, so I call him Judah.
Okay.
And that's Brother John, our drummer.
Right.
And
all the guys are here.
The other guys are inside.
So you guys have been on a roll, a few gigs here and there. What do you want to say about
that?
Oh,
yeah. No, we've been real busy.
Right.
We've been playing a lot of gigs and a lot of really gracious audiences, really receptive. Everyone seems to enjoy themselves.
Yeah. Is this like the first time at Funk'n Waffles, or you guys played
here
before?
Oh, no, we've been here before. So we wanted to come. It's a little showcase for several bands, so we wanted to come play. It's a great place to play.
Right. So what do you want to say moving forward? I mean, you guys are getting quite a bit of attention.
Well, Well, moving forward, we're going to keep playing, keep getting the band out there, getting the music out there to the public. We're working on our second CD, which is looking like it might be a double disc. Yeah. We got a lot of material to get down.
Lollipop, well, Lollipop, well, Lollipop, well, Lollipop.
Yeah. So how long have you been hosting programs like this?
This is my first time. I played here with my other band, Madoffrey, and Tammy's in that band, and so is Ken. We played in May, and Dave Cagle hosted it from Barroom Philosophers, and I just asked Ian if he needed somebody to host because I was going to be here anyway.
Oh, okay. So what would you like to say moving on and giving a good word to I'm a Fool?
I love Jay's songwriting. I love how they have a lot of Beatles-y tricks in their songs that I really appreciate because I'm a Beatles nut too. Yeah. Of course, the harmonies. I mean, that's how I originally developed a crush on Tamara Lee. I was listening to the I Am Fool album. I love the way she sings. And I mean, it's got everything. It's a journey.
Right.
You know, that band.
Look for all the things you need, you find it all on sale at Ikea.
So, what else you want to say about the band and other moments?
Well, I love Jay Brazil's songwriting, and I love the freedom, because I do some pretty wild stuff in this band, and I don't know how I could get away with that in any other band, you know? So I feel pretty grateful to be creative, you know?
So is there anything else you'd like to say?
No, just peace and love. I don't know. Just have fun, you know?
Thank you.